Howdy folks, JimRuthless here with a new character creator video, and today we're going to recreate Guido Martelli. And this guy is a minor character featured in the single player campaign of Red Dead 2. And he starts out as a henchman of Angelo Bronte, but after Angelo's death, Guido Martelli becomes the new crime lord of Saint-Denis. And if you have played the single player campaign, you get to meet this guy at Henri Lemieux's party, when Dutch and Arthur is having a meeting with Angelo Bronte. And this guy bears a strong resemblance to Vito Corleone from the Godfather movies. So, let's try to recreate the mafia boss of Saint-Denis, Mr. Guido Martelli.